Numerator would be factorized into x square plus 10x minus 3x minus 30. Denominator is x anyway, greater than or equal to 0. So this factorizes into x plus 10 into x minus 3 upon x is greater than or equal to 0. The three nodes are negative 10 for x plus 10 equal to 0, positive 3 for x minus 3 equal to 0, and 0 for x equal to 0. The rightmost value is always positive, followed by alternate negative and positive signs. We need the positive values, and therefore these are the ranges. X should be greater than 3 or between negative 10 and 0, and therefore E is the right answer.